life has come full circle for Rhea Chakraborty. She's all set to make a triumphant comeback as the gang leader on the controversial reality show MTV Roadies Season 19. Why a full circle? Because that's where her career had taken off, and after doing multiple shows with them, she rose to fame as the host of MTV What's Up. A promo has also been released to corroborate it. In the viral promo shared by MTV Roadies, Rhea drops from a rope in an all sporty black outfit, looks into the camera and asks,
"Aapko kya laga? Main wapas nahi aaungi. Dar jaungi."
No, Rhea, we want you to be as fierce as you are. Coming to the season, Rhea will be leading a team along with Gautam Gulati and Prince Narula. Now, why this homecoming is more special is perhaps something we all know. Because this marks her first television endeavor after her ex-boyfriend, actor Sushant Singh Rajput, passed away, leaving her at the center of a turbulent storm. Following Sushant's death, she was arrested by the Narcotics Control Bureau in connection with a drug case. Ever since her name bounced off in the controversial Sushant Singh Rajput death case, she was charged with abetment in suicide, cases of money laundering, and was unfortunately exposed to a vicious online abuse, rape and death threats. She was mercilessly trolled online and hounded by the media and cameras. She was exposed to all of this for a while before she got a clean sheet in the case. Post that, she appeared in a small role in Chehre alongside Amitabh Bachchan and Imran Hashmi in 2021, which she had shot before Sushant's demise. With the announcement video hitting social media, there were many who congratulated her as she embarked on her new journey. However, there were a few who tried to bog her down. Leading this parade was the sister of late Sushant, Priyanka Singh, who had a rather blasphemous and unmannerly message for the actress. "We really don't know what to say to this. We, however, have all the best wishes for Rhea, as she makes a courageous comeback. You go, queen. What do you have to say? Do leave in your thoughts in the comments and keep watching Shosha for your daily dose of entertainment."